Hey, what's up guys? You're watching 8 Bits from an Alligator, and today we're going to look at Teela from the Masters of the Universe line. Teela is part of the first wave of figures. She's one of the main characters. And you see here she's got the nice snake armor in red, the awesome pointed shield with the cool insignia on it. This snake armor is very detailed, if you can see. You can see the head of the snake and the actual armor pieces, and then she's got the snake staff. So it's a nice cool snake theme throughout. She's got the gold bands right here and the nice uniform. Of course the boots, they all wear boots on Eternia. And we're gonna go ahead and stand her up. It may take a second or two. I love Teela. She's one of the main characters. She's very cool. This is the commemorative re-release. That's why she looks so brand new, shiny and everything. Everything's with her. I'm gonna go ahead and show you my original Teela figure, and this will also show you what she looks like without all that armor. Now, unfortunately, I don't have any of the original Teela accessories, just the ones that came with my commemorative one. That's okay though. I'm not sure if she stands up anymore. But Teela's also known as the Warrior Goddess. She is the daughter of Man-at-Arms, and in the cartoon she's always kind of picking on Prince Adam for being a coward, because he's always kind of leaving when trouble arises. She's not privy to the fact that Prince Adam is He-Man. She's a very tough customer. She could definitely throw down with the guys, so don't take her for some kind of softie. She's having trouble standing up, so I'm gonna go ahead and assist. You see the tiara and the hair up in a bun like that, and you can see there's a slight difference with the two figures. This Teela's got more of a doll face. I guess they both have a doll face, but there's just something different you can see right off the bat in the detail. And of course, the original Teela from my childhood, her paint has faded a lot. Her legs don't allow her to stand up quite as much. And she doesn't have her accessories, but she's still a very cool figure as the commemorative one takes a dive because I accidentally hit the table. So we're going to bring him back up. And yeah, so Teela's really cool. I really like her. I like the snake armor theme, and I love her toughness in the various incarnations of the cartoon. And she moves around a little bit, not too much. You know, these figures don't have too much in the way of articulation. Pretty standard stuff. But I thank you guys for watching this review, and please subscribe. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, and I'll see you later.
And this
also show you what she looks like without all that armor.